try a couple things here on Discord to see if I can hear anyone. Oh, I heard something. Maybe somebody can say something. So the problem with Discord is I don't have admin rights, so I cannot do anything
right
in terms
on.
Of the settings for Discord.
Right on.
All right, everyone, here we go.
Right on.
So let me send a message to the group here. Welcome to the ride. Gonna start very easy here. Okay, thank you, Kirsten. I don't know what's going on, but I cannot hear you. I can hear people going on and off mute, but I cannot hear anyone talking, actually. Can you hit each other? So if you talk to each other, is it just me who cannot hear everyone? Oh, you guys can hear each other. Huh. Let's see if I can look at my settings here. My settings look fine. I just really don't know why I can't hear you. I wonder if I can hear anything now. Maybe go to push to talk. I can't do push to talk because I'm not on my phone on Discord. It's my computer. All right, let me send a message to the group here just so everybody knows what we're doing. Hey BJ, thanks for tuning in. Boa semana. So yeah, not a race, group ride. We're gonna keep below two for now as we warm up. Awesome. We're going to 2 watts per kilogram, and let's regroup here with the leader. There's a group in the front. You know, a few seconds, but that's okay. It's not too bad. I want to make sure I keep it to two so I won't stretch the group too much. Oh, here we go. Still sort of messing up with my settings here. Just to see, I'm gonna try one more time. Then I'll stop because I don't want to then do something that will kick me out of the game. Okay. So climbing workout today, we're gonna do two laps of the London Loop. So we're going to be going up Box Hill twice. Let's make it steady here on this hill. Make it steady. Trying to get my power to keep it around two. Thanks for joining, ladies. I am so bummed because I see so many of you on Discord. You have opportunities to work hard, so. Don't worry about it. That cable is nice and smooth. We're at 2.2 now. Thank you, Alan. All right, so I'm not going to chase that group up front. We're going to keep it here. Saving energy to do the UCI World Championship course on Tuesday, the real life one. That should be exciting. Hey Claudia, thank you for joining us on Facebook. So what I'm gonna try to do with Box Hill is something that I did a couple weeks ago. We're going to separate the group. We're gonna do a little bit of cat and mouse. We're gonna ask the riders who want to go a little slower to start in the front, and the riders who want to go faster or who have higher watts per kilogram to go in the second wave. So let me just type that into the group here. So riders who want to climb at a slower pace or have FTP below 3 watts per kilogram will go first. All right, let's stop right here. See if we get everybody to stop. Perfect. Okay. So, those of you who want to climb a little slower, start now. So on Box Hill, we're going to do 80% of FTP. Second group is waiting about 20 seconds. Second group, go now. That way we're gonna be spread out, but not so much. So it's important to keep that cadence at 75, 80 RPMs or higher. That way you save your legs. You're able to climb for a longer period of time without getting too much buildup of lactic acid in your legs. If you can, it might be close to 80. So keeping it at tempo. I'm going at lower than 80% so I can stay with the group here. But that's what you should aim for. Hey, Pat and Jessica. What's up? So keeping your upper body relaxed, it's better to be in a saddle. Keeping your cadence constant, because really the incline here is fairly steady up. My noisy water bottle today. So
right,
your effort should be at 80% of FTP. I'm a sub max here. I did workout number, was it 2 or 3 of the academy today? So legs are a little tired. Up outside on the hills earlier, that's good. Legs should be ready to go then. Oh, it was a family ride outside. Oh, that's nice. I usually am only able to squeeze those on the weekends. So we are in, I don't even know which week, week 3 or 4 of Zwift Academy at this point. I wonder what percentage of the workouts have you completed so far? three quarters of the way. That's perfect. This will be 70, Kirsten? You're a machine. I think you probably meant 7. 4. Okay. 5. 70%. Gotcha. My first one, says somebody here. 2. Yeah, I've done 2 as well. I've done 3 group rides, 2 workouts, 1 race. I was focusing my training on the CVR. Now I can focus my training on Swift Academy. One workout and many group rides for Flair. Yeah. Cool. Let's see if we can regroup after the banner, but before that last little climb. Wow, big numbers here. Some riders already crossed the banner. I don't think we'll be able to regroup with absolutely everyone. We'll gather as many people as we can. Okay, yeah, Discord, thank you. I'm glad you can hear me at least. So somebody was saying that they're scared of the races. No need to be. It's one of those things, the more you do it, the more you get used to it, the better you get at it. And really, I think that's true for most people. You do that once, and you might get addicted to them and really like them. There's so much fun, there's so much motivation to go hard. So you'll see. I think it's great that it's part of the Academy this year. Somebody's mentioning Saunders was saying it took me a couple days to recover after the last race. Yeah. Especially depending on how long you've been training for, etc. Might take a while to recover. Almost at the top. So I'm almost at the top, and then we'll regroup as much as we can. Like I said, we're not going to be able to gather absolutely everybody. Here's the banner. I'm going to slow down. Who's there? Okay. Let's see if I can go a little bit forward to see where people are. There we go. Okay, cool. Now. All right, so let's get going. If you stop to the banner, let's get going. And the suggestion here is to go up as hard as you can for that last hill, that last steep hill that you see after the QOM banner. So this is the hill here. It's almost like a sprint uphill. Again, I'm keeping it easy. My legs are so tired from this morning. Here we go. Get it to the top. 7% incline. All right. Easy down now. Make it really easy going downhill. Somebody said, that's funny. I want to see my avatar do the tuck. So rest going downhill. keep it super easy here. My avatar is gonna duck in. All right, so like I was saying earlier, it's gonna be really hard to keep everyone in the group together for the duration of the workout today because we're going uphill. And it's only natural that we separate based on pace and power, the wide range of power that people have. So let me just wrap that. So here we go. The part everybody loves, going up at a 14%, 15. Let's bring it to our usual pace now. Let's keep it at 2.2 watts per kilogram. We had a nice recovery down Box Hill, or actually down Fox Hill, to be more precise. And just text the group here. So I'm asking if we have anyone still at the top of the mountain at this point. I'm not able to see all the riders. I see there's a gap of 15 seconds or so. But like I said, don't worry about it. The goal is to finish the ride and follow the cues, which you can read from the screen. Hey Chris, thanks for joining. Keeping at 2 watts per kilogram. So each week, the workouts rotate. Or every 2 weeks, actually, this workout rotates. It was the sprint workout for 2 weeks, and then the climb, which I expect to be this weekend next. And then it becomes a group ride, which is a steady pace ride. So I just typed in here the goals for the ride today, right? So the first one is having fun. The second one is completing the ride, so you get credit for it. And the third, to go up as hard as you can on Box Hill. Now, even though you want to go as hard as you can, it's not to go at an FTP percentage of 100%, so 100% of FTP. It's a tempo. Just challenge yourself and pace yourself as well so that you're able to complete the climb and not get so tired that you have to stop in the middle of it. Hey, Julia. Julie saying she was too late to join. No problem. There's always next week. All right, so let me give some more instructions here. So how about second time around, we do something different. We start at 75% of FTP and start building slowly from there. So you know yourself better than anyone else. You could go steady the whole time, or you could start at 75%, slowly build from there. But the important thing is to pace yourself so you can complete the climb. So it's good to practice staying in the saddle going up the hill. Box Hill is not so steep that you have to get out of the saddle to be able to produce power. So it's a good practice. It's about 15 minutes or so up Box Hill, 20 minutes for some, or 10 minutes for others. Just keep it steady. You can still slowly increase power, but you really don't need to get out of the saddle. Hey Kate, thanks for tuning in. So I think next week this workout will also be climbing. So maybe that works for you. And look at the schedule. There could be another climbing workout another time. So this time, we're not going to need to regroup. We're gonna let we're not gonna regroup this time around, so people can go at their own pace. Okay, full guess it will be then. Awesome. Go for it. Guess he got a polka dot jersey. Flora, can you hear me? How are the legs? Are you fully recovered from the CVR? I don't think I am yet. So I need to figure out, once this ride is done, I need to figure out what's going on with Discord, that I can't hear anyone. So, like I said, because this is not my channel, I don't have administrative rights. So there's only so much troubleshooting I can do, but I'll definitely look into it. All right, so if you're tuning in now, this is Zwift Academy Climb Workout. We're getting ready to climb Box Hill for the second time. This is two laps of London Loop. The group is sort of broken up, which is fine. I'll tell everyone to go at their own pace. I'm instructing everyone on what to do. They can read all the instructions on the screen. And of course, we can still see all the commentary and chat that comes through on the screen too. So, it's not like you're alone out there. So this is when I start telling people to work hard. Because it's the last effort, and you get your rest after it, so. Steady until you get to Box Hill, and then you go for it. Thank you. Thanks, Tina. I miss being there too. Okay, so noted about the neutral start. I'll make sure that whoever's covering for me on that race is super clear about that. But I should be able to lead all the other ones, so. Hey, Melanie, no problem. Thanks for joining. Oh, got some cross chain here. What's going on? Got something stuck. Uh-oh, there you go. That's what happens when you, try to lead the ride and ride at the same time. Oh, okay, so I got it. On your divas. Okay, I'll take the feedback, Tina. Thank you. Yeah, I think I understand, Kirsten. So I think yeah, the leader, sometimes depending on that leader's part of weight or even weight, the 2.0 might be a different 2.0 that I would have, for example. Reminding everyone to pace themselves so they'll complete the ride without stopping. So, Melanie, you're saying about tight chest, you know, it's interesting. I actually started to have allergies this morning, so I've got some of that myself too. Miles to go here. Should be another 15 minutes or so. So we have three options for going uphill. We have 80% steady, option one. Then we have start at 75%. And build from there, that's option two. And option three is beast mode. Just beast mode, go as fast as you can. If you're feeling it, if you got the energy today, I'm not gonna stop you. Take advantage of it. This is an hour that you carved for yourself. Might as well go for it. All right, everyone. So we're separated in Box Hill. I'm just plugging along. So we got good range of power here. 2.5 seems to be the average of everybody going up the hill. Let's ask here if anyone is new to Zwift. That's a good way to start in Zwift, right? With the academy. I don't think we have newbies. We have newbies, people who are new to group rides. I heard that. I read that at the beginning of the ride. Keeping my cadence at 80. So in real life, when we have a long climb, it's always good to keep your cadence high. You will last longer that way. This is a great group. Typically the Tuesday ride at this time is a big group. It's a perfect time in Europe. And midday in the US. So if you haven't done races yet, I highly recommend your Divas Lady Race. It's got a neutral start. Always a big group of ladies, which makes it fun. Thanks, Kirsten. So what do you think about the map? Sort of cool to have the map. At first, I didn't know there was the incline shown at the map there. But now I see it's all the way up at the corner. Yeah, that's true. We can see where everyone is. wonder if I can see the beacon in a different way with a map, in a map. Okay, so that's helpful. We can see where the beacon is. Oh yeah, you know what else you can see? You can also see when you're doing a workout, the arches, when you change from one zone to the next. So I know this darn climb is done, that's funny. I said, this climb is pure awesomeness. That's how you have to think of it. Just go faster, that way it ends faster, right? Go up again, last time. The short steep hill at 14-15%, I think. And then we're done. And I have a feather bar up, which I'm totally gonna use it. Yeah, I'm not gonna kill myself here. Toasted legs, races, and workouts. Second workout of the day. Welcome. Spin those legs though. Make sure you're spinning it. Downhill. Wow, look at Cassie. She beat her own best time. Nice. 6 minutes up Box Hill. That's fast. Thanks everyone for joining. So this ride will end at the start-finish banner. We have a few riders still coming up Box Hill, so keep it up. Angela, thank you for joining. Oh, there's still one last little climb. It's not over until it's over. Where's my feather now? Oh no. I shall get out of the saddle. Well, that bike looks like two colors of... Oh no, it's because it's a workout sign. Okay, never mind. Down now. So keep it 1.5 watts per kilogram to cool down. Oh, hey, Angela, I know, you know, I'm sure there's still a lot of racing going on. How many races do you do a month or a week? Is it every week? I look forward to seeing you back on the Divas race. So, finishing up the ride here. Half a mile to go. Thank you so much for joining. Like I said, I'll look into Discord, make sure that for next time I can hear everyone. What a bummer. Really appreciate though everybody joining. It's great to see so many of you on Discord. I will see you next week. If you want to join Mondays, I have a steady pace, easy ride, 1.5 to 2 watts per kilogram. Chat and chill. Take a look at the schedule. And I'll see you around. And that's our finished banner. Thanks, everyone. Cheers. Thank you.